Hi, I'm Jochem, an engineer at Thameson, and today I will explain how to replace the coil of a solenoid valve. If you need a solenoid valve coil, our website thameson.com has a wide range of coils available for purchase online. Before starting the coil installation, it's important to read the safety instructions. Never connect power to a coil if it's not attached to the valve. This can cause the coil to burn out. Now, let's replace this coil. To install the coil, follow these easy steps. First, place the coil over the valve. Next, place the retaining ring on the end and tighten the nut. If you tighten it too much, you may have damaged the valve. If the spool is too loose, you can cause vibrating noises. Tight is tight. If the coil has a DIN connector, follow these steps. Connect the two poles to the power supply. The polarity is not important here. Always connect to the earth or grounding wire. Never use the pipe itself for this. Ensure the connector is on properly, so that no moisture comes between the coil and the connector. Use a round cable and make sure that condensation on the cable does not slide into the connector. There you go, a new coil for your solenoid valve. If you enjoyed this video, please click the like button and subscribe for more videos. If you have questions about replacing the coil of a solenoid valve or anything else, please contact me or someone else from Thameson.